think we should create a catchphrase to strike fear into the hearts of our enemies.
Oh? Like what?
I don't think that's really necessary.
Like, face justice, evildoer, or take that, you heathen!
Those are dumb. If we do any catchphrase at all, it should reflect what we can do and reflect who we are as heroes.
Ooh, like, eat a spire strength knuckle sandwich, you goon!
Or, because I'm Batman, plain and simple, gets to the point.
But you're the only Batman.
Yeah, so?
So, how would that work for all of us?
The way I see it, we would need to pick something that contributed to all of us. So what do we have to work with? I'm the oldest, wisest, can't die, and can shred my enemies into ribbons.
No, not scary sounding whatsoever.
Listen, bub, we have someone who could run and move faster than the speed of light, can go back in time and create sonic booms and do a bunch of other things that break several laws of reality as it is.
But hey, it's awesome. Don't hate on the super ability.
We have a rich billionaire who is part tech genius and can provide us funding for everything we needed, all while being a mortal with no powers and an impressive fighter.
Who sold you that information?
And a kid who can stick to walls, shoot webs, and create quick quips.
That's me.
So, come on. With all that, anyone got any ideas?
Let's just go with take that, evildoer.
Because I'm Batman!